Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside. Fucking hell. Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard. Damn it. Nothing here. Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay. Don't try to fight them. Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from over there. The crate should be close by.
It's useless.
Fuck! What is this shit?
Don't be like that! Calm down! Let's do this! Where are you going? Where are you going, huh? This is it for you! I'm right here. Let's do this. Don't be like that.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this. Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
Done?
Fuck! Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
Oh! the government doing? Where's the army?
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no...
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need Anderson. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
We didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rice guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please? You sure you're up for this?
It has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Race's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.